rent.
What you want is an unexpected approach that may delay a suspect's awareness of your presence until you have a chance to assess the situation you are confronted.
Approach to danger.
Danger light is blinking. The self-destruct button is activated when I'm thinking. This is a tribulation. The weak is judged. The prophecy was fulfilled. Cause I never budged. I took them in twos. Crucifixion was the extreme. They're seeing doubles of me, but it wasn't a dream. One vision was of life, the other was death. And life didn't give a fuck if death took your last breath. So you burn in my pit that I call hell. Where you got sent because your shit don't sell. My 2020 was blurry from the smoke of the niggas that I burned and tormented, but I didn't choke. I started doing them, I kept from doing them. Two of them, shoot them up till that nigga ran was through with them. And my friends until the suckers was of a stranger. But fuck it, they can approach to the danger.
If you could be seen, you could be hit. If you could be hit, you could be killed.
They can approach the danger just to remain a sanctor. Outrun the son of a gun with a gangster. Murder the first degree, but it's worse to be a dead motherfucker or a nigga in custody. Everybody faking the death, I kept working to be one of the last niggas left. So many people looking for hope, they broke without checking the fingerprints on the motherfucker's throat. My heart is still can reveal the real nigga in me. So figure to see the DEAD. Bodies like a nigga straight walking in a cemetery. So it's very necessary to carry ammunition for niggas wishing, but they better take caution. Before trade goes off and start killing motherfuckers, just in order to change the anger for a real nigga when I approach.
Final approach to danger, death, destruction around every corner. Another dead body and you wanna keep running. But even when they turn sight, all you can do.